life energy philosophy looks at life with the smallest unit we can scientifically map, energy. Everything is an expression of energy. Dynamic energy waves move through every part of our life, creating a vast energy environment. Some energy waves are so big we can sense their effects. The effect of a tsunami-sized energy wave through the ocean can easily be seen. Notice the energy wave doesn't push the water along with it. The energy wave moves through the water. Think about it. When a tsunami wave impacts the shore, the water that hits isn't the same water from the place where the wave began. Only the actual powerful energy wave travels through the water to the shore, temporarily affecting the water in its immediate vicinity. Some dynamic energy waves in our energy environment are microscopic, vibrating in spaces smaller than an atom. Think of our vast array of technology. We trust and expect the tiny energy dynamics we create with technology to travel intelligently through the world, even though we can't actually sense their presence. Human beings can also create energy dynamics. Think of a fan. The energy dynamic we create in the air can be described with science. The length of the wave is called the amplitude, and the speed of the wave is called the frequency. Frequency is measured in hertz. Hertz describe how many cycles the energy wave makes in 1 second. When we look at the fan, we measure how many times the blade has gone up and down in 1 second. Notice the frequency that we can easily make increases as the amplitude of the wave decreases. Life energy is the energy created by each beat of our heart. Life energy from the heartbeat is refined by the chakra system before being utilized in life. As we grow, we learn to refine life energy to every frequency in the range of white light. Once we have developed total mastery of our refinement of life energy, we can use our own skills to create the best life energy for the moment, every moment.